Almost a year ago, I came out here to document two pillboxes. One of them was in a very bad condition, and it's sinking into the hill and also sliding down the hill. I'm not sure what type it is. It's a very interesting shape. See that it comes out here like this. This side appears to be straight. It has a covered over kind of rear entrance with a blast wall and steps leading down to it, which can barely be seen. Now the shape of the box, as you can see, has like a sticking out bit. I can't even count the embrasures because I can't get all the way into it to see, but there's one there. There's obviously going to be one sticking out of there facing down towards the road and the railway, which is now a heritage line. Oh, and a main line as well. They both share that short stretch. This was an original way in, a way in, and there are steps leading down. The blast wall is collapsed in on it. I'm too fat to squeeze down there. Now, a couple of years ago I might have fitted down there, but there is a doorway that leads round to the left as you go down. Now, I wouldn't normally encourage this sort of thing. It just attracts unwanted attention, but this is in the middle of nowhere. The other box just there, if you can see it, has had no unwanted attention whatsoever, and is in marvelous condition. This one, I'm clearing the area around it so I can get in and document it before it's lost forever. And I'll put the extended Defence of Britain information in the description. Now, I've been about an hour clearing all that bit there. I might leave a bit at the front. I'll clear the side here, but the bit that can be seen from the road, maybe I'll leave that. I'll just tidy it up a bit so it doesn't endanger what's left of the box. Well, beautiful sky over there. I think it's going to pass over. All that bit will dump straight on me. But yeah, that's the way I'm headed home. But anyway, this is interesting. It seems to have a double wall on the outside with the steps leading down. I think the back wall is here, unless there's another one of these type embrasures sticking out to here. But what's collapsed this wall is a tree has grown there many years ago. But it's possible that this wall was put up later to try and hold back the embankment, but I can't really be sure of that. Or really the type of box it is. But I can get a bit of light in there now. Let me see where the stairway goes. But that's not the interesting bit. And I will dig this out more, document it properly. Excuse the wind noise. But here I'm able to squeeze my fat butt in there now. So I'll get inside and have a little look and have a better plan, idea of the actual layout of it. But yeah, I need to take a few layers off. It was cold coming out on the bike this morning and I'm dripping with sweat now. So I'll take off a couple of layers and slide in there and keep an eye on the weather. Well, I really thought I'd be able to get in there to photograph that, but it seems I am far too fat. But this sheet of tin here doesn't look like it's got anything to do with it. I think this was put here to stop maybe animals walking into there after the field boundary has been moved, the new fence has been put in, and it clears this bit completely. So I'm going to scoop the earth off that, slide the sheet off, get in, take some photographs and cover that bit up again. And then I'll come back some other time, I'll clear the top off, measure it all and cover it up again. What's on the top isn't part of any disguise, it just looks like stuff from the field has been chucked there. There's lots of rag stone, sheets of asbestos, I'll be careful with that. But yeah, just spoken to the chap up there, he said yeah, fine, just put it back as you found it. So I'm happy to do that. Oh, I'm wheezing like an old fella. But it's certainly an interesting shape. Might start picking away that dead tree over a period of time. I'm not going to do it all today. It is forecast to rain. But I was just wondering if it was this strange shape all the way around. Well, I've been coming up here for a few weeks since I first thought about it last year. I've cleared away a bit more every time, taking some more measurements. Now I've dug this sheets of tin off that were covering what was left of the collapsed entrance here. So now I'm going to be able to get in. And get some proper measurements. So let's have a little look at this box that hasn't been seen for possibly decades. Well, here we are, at long last. You can see where the field has pushed the wall in there. So that's a square box. Only the two embrasures. This one looks over to the other box. The trees would have been cut back, so that box looked over to one that is almost on the railway embankment, a couple hundred yards away. This one looks down onto the road, although you can't actually see that at the moment. I might come back again and clear some more of this. Spider, it's one of our metaminar decay spiders. Oh, and that's the male. They'll have sex and she'll eat him. Cool. Well, apart from being collapsed and buried and nearly lost forever, this is in pretty good condition. Obviously floods every year on a regular basis, but it wouldn't take much to dig this out and sort that out and support the wall. Just build another wall across it to support it, to stop it breaking down and the farmer's field disappearing into the hole, which he obviously doesn't want to happen. Yeah, more case spiders. But yeah, there we go. It's taken a long time to come in. So I'll just take some measurements now, write them down, and cover the entrance again. Well, there you go, nice little square. Pillbox, unknown type, with two embrasures overlooking the road just down there. You can see the car there, and behind the tree line is the railway. Embrasure on this side looks towards that box just there. And this is the one. Now, we've already seen this one, it's in lovely condition, it's A88 marking, I believe it is, yeah, A88. and this one would also, these trees would have been cut lower. Over there, there's one in a field, and over there is another one in a field, all overlooking the railway.